Fox on Snap. All right, I'm ready. And FIFA looks blurry on my screen. I can't even hear him, dude. Argus. I did, I started up on if you want, you can join the next one. I'm playing till midnight. I'll have to go to class until end of the month. Alright, I remember that song. Now, I like his other song too, like 21 Questions, I think.
welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. A great start to the season. Victory in their opening game. Can they make it another win today?
Again, the same team. Hart Lane there now. It's conditions US. Are
pretty much ideal. Nice, warm sunshine. Not a cloud in the sky. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Yep.
Superb display in that victory in their last game.
I want you to come out of retirement, man.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Oh, okay, the computer's thinking different.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. That animal.
Is this me, or are you? No, you're not lagging. Ah! Oh, come on, dude, come on.
Wonderful finish.
Ooh! As there always some bitch that has
that
to be
is not lucky by any means.
Oh,
knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Ooh. I did. They're not pressing A. They scored.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. To Nash. And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Everyone recognises that. Here's Wardle.
Oh, my God.
This could be a chance. Tackle goes in. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. He's gone for goal. Well, chasing this equaliser, they've got a corner. Keeper trying to deal with it.
How did the computer not get that? Like, this went right over his head.
That animal. Gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. James.
Look, if you're just gonna laugh and bitch and abuse at us, I'm gonna freak out. I don't play disrespectful. Even if you're joking, I don't play around with disrespect. If you're gonna disrespect us, get out of here. God damn.
Let's see the replay now.
Left them standing still, Mark. That's just weird.
Again at 1-1. Now James.
Oh,
and that's a very successful slide tackle.
That was a good fucking play. Jersey defender.
James. Throw in
I just got out.
Play it wide now. Estrada. Successful tackle. Here's the shot.
Why do we always gotta miss a tackle? Literally.
And the referee says, that's a free kick. Can't see this too many times, this goal.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal. It's a decent
try to tackle the defender, dude. When you shot it,
he did pretty well to get that close from there.
I can't believe he actually tried a shot, but he made the keeper work.
my god. Fuck. That
here's Van Toma.
Ooh. He's contested.
Estrada. Now James. James.
Oh, come on. That's not a foul. You crap. Shit in your pants.
Estrada. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Naranjo. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. That's the defender's ball.
Oh.
Made the challenge well. That's a foul, free
oh,
kick.
Oh, come on! If you call the dumbest foul, like this is the latest foul.
Knew exactly where he wanted to head that.
Human tackle, it's good.
Naranjo.
He's gonna play defense until he. Wow.
That's a free kick.
Got like 10 fouls.
He's been shown a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that was a simple one actually for the ref. He was right on top of it.
Yeah, that is a long
sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Here's Taylor.
Oh! Dude, come on, I can't miss him twice.
Van Toma. That's a good challenge. Needs to be very nippy. Naranjo. Free kick.
My fucking god, Rev.
Sharply done to restart it here. That's a fine tackle.
Oh my god. I had a feeling I wasn't gonna get that. Of course, the cut that I made. Terrible. Oh, too far. Oh!
Right at the post.
Wow, the side of that goal was absolutely gaping.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see what the ref's going to do.
Thank you.
Well, I mean, Luke, you're not bad. Luke, you're not bad, dude. You're just not the same player you were on 14. You don't realize that.
Well, what a surprise that is, Alan. He doesn't normally miss those.
No, he doesn't. And that's a warning sign around, for the defenders. Can't afford to give him that much space again.
Just don't be smart. Don't be. I mean, I haven't dissed you. I haven't dissed you. Fun. Yeah, I know, but you're hard to find.
Estrada.
Knifer does.
Time whistle from the referee.